tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Okay, we're done talking. What's up, my juicy booties? I'm back again with another stream. And today's stream is Watch Dogs. I wanted to wait for them to talk, because as soon as I got in here, they start talking. And I have no idea where I'm at, but they start talking. And disclaimer, if you hear any banging in the back, my bathroom is getting worked on right now. The one right beside my room had that. So, yeah, they're working on the bathroom. And if you hear me, you know, I'm a little sick right now. I got a lot of mucus in me. I'm trying to get it out. So if you hear that, oh well, you just gonna listen to it or not listen to it. If you don't want to, that's on you. But I'ma do it. Well, you know, we got this one. You heard that? You hear that? Yeah, but we got snacks here today. I got the hot fries with me and the combos. Right now, I'm chewing on some hot fries. Because they real good. And if you don't eat hot fries, and if you don't eat it, and if you don't eat hot fries, what are you doing? See, y'all gonna be here again. But anyways, let's get into that. I don't know who. Oh, I was about to say I don't know who house is, but we and him. It made me pop up right back here, so I was guessing. Anyways, this might be my house. So this is all I got. I don't know. We might need to go get some clothes before we go do anything else. Cause he looks busted up. I don't know about that. Nigga got the gun out already. Bro, after I was done playing the game last night, tell me why I got hacked. Tell me why all our players sat there and hacked me.
Somebody tried to break into my house last night.
Like, come on. Okay, do 18, I'm gonna see what I can some money.
Now people are completely
re-driving
through.
I don't know if you caught
this
either.
No!
Look for some clothes or something for it, cause my man over here looking busted up, bro. Like, we need to go get some money, go get some clothes.
Someone to walk your mud.
I'm so on the beat.
pasó? What are you looking for? You can tell me. I'll do whatever you want.
I ain't sticking around.
We're with Bloom's Director of Public Relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great, let's get into it.
Now, Dan.
In a nutshell.
CTOS is groundbreaking tech.
Yo, I can see my wall moving. Give me a run for my money. All the money all the way around me. You give me a run for my money. And I, would you let me love? I wanna be with you, eh? I wanna be with
love me.
I wanna be with you, eh? I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. Just love me. Okay, so I got it up over here. Now I can go over here. But what I call it though. Okay, my car's out there in front. Ain't no better, ain't no better. I gotta get y'all snacks and y'all drinks, bro.
Climate change is real, and it's here in Chicago. You think our sweltering summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Chicago, take the plunge. Be a voice for the lost souls. We need everyone to join together in this.
Oh, hold on, what does that mean?
Un favor.
No, I keep it in my back pocket. See, that's what they're expecting. You have to keep it somewhere they're not expecting. Otherwise, all they have to do is get right next to you on the L train, for example, and they can make a duplicate of your card. They don't even have to touch you. I call bullshit on that one. Call bullshit then. But don't cry to me when your card is filled up with charges in China.
fuck are you doing? EJ, and why you supposed to be big dog, bruh? EJ, it's okay. He's working on the bed. You was hold up. No. You was just barking at the man. So bipolar, you was just barking at the man. Come on, what's next?
We need everyone to join together in the
At least you cut my phone.
Look, he can't do that. Can he do that?
I don't even know how to use the meds, so, like... Private investigation? Hold up.
DedSec is claiming responsibility for recent attacks on the CTOS transit system. Trains suffered various disruptions, including rerouting themselves, missing stops, and changing speeds. I'm with Transit Authority Representative Pete Gunnarsson. Mr. Gunnarsson, is the system vulnerable to attacks from hackers?
Our train system is safe and reliable. These hackers are just bored teenagers looking for attention. If it was hacked, I'd know about it.
Thank you. Police say they will investigate, but that DedSec shouldn't be taken seriously.
So they need a car delivered fast with minimal damage. It's right in my wheelhouse. I'll hit some shortcuts for good measure.
Okay, man. was about to say bomb right here. Already there. Y'all want niggas to park in fucking alleyways and shit, bro. Come on now. Before we go slow, bro. Who's gonna keep doing this shit? Not the fuck I. Hurry up and give it to me. We'll be right back. Come on now. Why? Why is that all I got for it? Because now I have to play. Why is that all I got for it? Oh, that's some shit.
Director of Public Relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great, let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS is? I mean, I think I get it, but it's kind of magical.
The future is now, Dan.
In a nutshell.
CTOS is groundbreaking technology. We're promoting efficiency.
Gun!
There was a brazen gang shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement while thousands of spectators were in the bleachers above watching the game. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously harmed.
I feel like the ones you gotta turn shit. Like, they hit bigger places. Like, it's actual people there. See, it won't nobody in these places. I just had to climb.
They actually found my kid's bike. I really didn't think I'd ever see that damn thing again.
That's great. How did they manage to track it down so fast?
What is your emergency?
Hey! Hold up. Somebody's shooting! Get the cops off their asses and out here where we need them!
Squad call units initiating CTOS scan for suspect. All units in squad CTOS scan is located the suspect, distributing location now.
I'm helping serve, you know. What was I supposed to do? I don't think we can fight in this game. What was I supposed to do? Thank you. see no cameras. What do you mean? Yeah. Yeah.
Several members of the Chicago South Club were arrested following the police raid of a popular sports bar in Brandon Docks. No names have been released, but the raid is already being criticized by watchdog groups for ignoring the organization's reputed leader, entrepreneur Dermot Lucky Quinn.
on anyone. I got another one. Nah, I'm just not talking. Cause I'm not talking right now. I'm trying to get to it. It's that lean shit. I forgot the song. But still. Real gangster music. If y'all know what I'm saying, let me know. Cause I know I'm not. Yo, come on now. Hold up, bruh. We gotta take a breather. Look at that right there. Yo. I thought that was a real person sitting there looking at me, bro. I thought it was a real person, like, sitting there really looking at me. Bro, bring it for a second, bro. You don't do that. You do not do that.
In the goddamn face. Yeah. She just keeps pushing me.
This isn't charming me at all. Lord,
are you insane?
Fuck, what's wrong with you?
Jesus! Maybe I should call
I do with the people like this? Hey, do I just keep chasing them?
Watch your step.
Classy.
Crap!
Hey! City of big shoulders, huh?
Bloom operator, you're on a secure line. Go ahead.
Yeah, I got one for you. There's a hacker right near me. Dude butted hook, run, and sinker.
Copy. I'll get a new contract issued and we'll increase the bounty. You know what? I'm gonna scramble this guy's firewall protection too.
No! No! No!
Jeez!
Whoa!
What's wrong with you? What's your problem?
Oh! No! No!
Dumbass is tracking himself. He's got a little meter that clips onto his pants.
It isn't a competition.
Are you kidding me? Of course it's a fucking competition. Who does she think she is? She's better than me. I'm the one who found it first.
It's okay. But yeah, it's fine. I don't know what's going on. I don't even know what's going on.
Control. Out of control? Are you saying that I'm out of control?
Oh,
Welcome back. I'm speaking with Charlotte Gardner, Bloom Director of Public Relations. All right, Charlotte. We were talking about privacy. There are cameras out there all over the city now, everywhere. That's the CTOS edition, right?
That's tied to our Safe City division. There is no data collection.
I'm not sure I understand how that works.
Well, it is proprietary information, but we can certainly assure you that any innocent citizen going about his or her day can feel safe. CTOS is watching over them, ensuring their privacy is protected and ready to alert the police in case of any criminal activity.
Charlotte, if the future is now, what's next?
We're always working on new research and development, and right now we're exploring some exciting new ideas for CTOS and the Smart City program. We'll have more announcements in the coming months.
We're gonna take a quick break. Stay tuned.
Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
You need to go.
Hello? What is that? Holy shit.
Now what in the hell?
Whoa!
Oh my god!
What?
Oh my god! Crazy! No!
What the hell?
What's going on?
Shit. I'm armed. Everyone get back.
I'm trying to hack him, but he keeps trying to close the door to me.
Did I just see that? Not my problem. Sound right.
Don't relax just yet.
Looks like a standard malfunction.
Okay, that's weird.
You're gonna break before I do, motherfucker!
Looks all right.
Keep alert! Oh, this job just got way more interesting!
Whatever, not my problem.
Stay alert! Go! Don't come back till you find him. He bounced.
Nothing over here. Moving on.
There's nothing here. Moving on.
Over here!
Down. Need help!
don't even care no more. This stealth is not working, bro. I'm gonna just go on and start shooting. This point.
Yeah. You're a fool in a china shop, ain't you?
Be okay. Some movement. Moving to investigate.
What is that?
Watch him!
Come on, help here!
Show me that pretty little mask!
I'm on it!
Getting away from me, motherfucker!
Stay down! Around that way. Go.
Give it up! No one gets off the watch list.
I hate the game so much, bro. I swear to God, bro. I hate it. Come on now, yo. Come on now, bro. Cause I didn't even try to jump. They just.
Wait.
bodies here! Got it! Gotta get out with a gun here.
Wake up! He's taking us out! He's picking us off! Think you're good? I'm better.
Focus, just focus.
They playing with me right now. That's what I feel like. They feel like they playing with me right now, bro.
What? This make no sense. I'll be making no sense. What is it? The fuck? It is.
That guy has a gun.
What's going on here?
Yes, I have a gun.
Be careful.
What
do
you want to say?
I can feel eyes on
you. Now.
Watch your back.
Heads up!
You don't find him, I'll kill you.
Okay, we back. My mom called me. But I'm glad, because this game is stressful.
Nothing here.
Crap, crap, I don't want to be next. Watch your back.
Go for cover.
Gotta hate this.
Gonna need a hand.
Grenade.
On it.
Come on out. Show me that pretty little mask.
One call, friend. One call brings a dozen more on
you. I got a gun.
Shit,
oh, whoa,
we got company.
Where the come from?
Knock him down. Search that way.
They say he's reached the end of the thing. I'm gonna knock on his back.
Oh, he knocked on
his back. No, check. Pack it in.
Oh, God.
Huh. Right.
Hang on.
I thought I heard something.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
I'm not gonna tell you again!
That can't be normal.
Area's up.
What just happened?
We'll fight.
Keep your eyes open. Now you got
target flash location verified.
By who? By who? Please let me know by who.
Boogers, restricted area. Get lost.
You hear anyone else's phone ringing? No.
Hey!
No, you don't.
Back, huh?
Whoa!
He can't be gone. Search that way.
Better be dead. Go look.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Clear. I'm heading that way.
Keep alert.
Hang on. I thought I heard something. Someone else deal with this shit.
Nothing over here. Moving on.
I got nothing. I don't check over there. Move on.
Nothing over here. Moving on. I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Looks clear. I'm heading that way.
Looking clear. I'll head that way. I don't see Jack. Gonna check somewhere else.
There's nothing here. Moving on.
Nothing over here. Moving on. Let your guard down.
I can't play this one.
stay alert just in case.
Put your guard down.
Heads up! Find him! You hear me?
Watch it!
Search over there! Hey! Over there! Careful! Grenade out!
I should have been paid more up front.
Watch it. Throwing a grenade. Jack.
Gonna check somewhere else. I got nothing. I'll check over there. Shit, he got past us. Keep your eyes open.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
This is the end of stream. Forget this, bruh. Got your back up on another one. Remember, if you ain't used to be the game, get with it, get lost, bitch. Period.